using different type of approaches. Titanium dioxide nanowires are one of them. We are also testing PLGA, and I don't have time to show you the differences, but at least one thing is clear, that both are working good. But here I also would like to caution that any drug if you use and use nano delivery, it will not give you the results. This is the home statistics, and there are many four compounds, four areas, compartments, and here you can see this is the rest, when it's going normal, and one drug, I cannot name it at the moment, they show the best results when given nano delivery. Some drugs, nano delivery, same type, won't do good. Here is also one of the bad. And some drugs are coming in between. So we have to find good drug to produce better results. Not anyone can level anything and may see good results. Probable mechanisms, we still do not know. Available evidence suggests that probably these nanowire drugs can deliver their piercing endothelial cell membrane so tiny that may not have any pathological effect for 3 or 6 months. Probably they can enter into the cells or in the extracellular fluid so that they can release their membrane and produce long-lasting effects. That would be one possibility. And they are happy to test our hypothesis because this innovation award shows that coherent system nanowires are glycine, antibodies will be online for 5 days, and we can have sensors for the spinal cord injury and behavioral dysfunction. This function got top 20% innovation award, and the body were all US government and other organizations. So we feel like probably we are in the right direction. And I invite you to Society for Neuroscience, because on the first day we have a session from our group, including us here and all other people who are here, that we have a session from 1 to 3 on 3rd of November. All are welcome. We are trying to discuss this idea in some of the Springer books, Elsevier books, that nanodelivery could be the need of our. And finally, we can say that more experiments are needed so that we know our elimination and future scope. I stop here because there's organizations contributed by various levels, support, collaboration, and promotional industry. And thank you very much for your kind attention.